we could demonstrate a, what would you call it, a lack of traction problem.
All right, on today's episode, we are taking a look at this 1984 S10 two-door Blazer, rear wheel only, if we can keep them hooked up. I got my friend here, Tsunami Tommy.
Well, hello, Kyle. We're here today.
Hi, Tommy.
We're here today. How are you doing today?
Huh? Doing good.
Can I offer you a cocktail?
A cocktail of?
It's just a little one.
You didn't even clean out the cup for me.
That's okay. I can pour a little of this jungle juice right into your glass.
Oh, thanks.
How's that?
Pouring
it. Is that enough?
You know me.
Okay.
Just keep going.
That's enough.
Just pour it towards the camera. Still nothing in here.
All right. What are we going to talk about today?
Well, you tell me. Tell me.
All right.
Why?
I don't know why. I just wanted a small, compact vehicle to burn rubber in.
I think you found the right truck.
It's got a nice little V8 in it. It's a 383 stroker, 552 horsepower, automatic. It's a manual valve body transmission. You have to shift this baby manually.
Manually.
It has a lot of trouble hooking up on the street with these tires that are on here. They're 275 6015s. There's lots of tread left on this. And maybe today we'll eliminate some of this tread that's on the tire.
I say we try to take it all off the tire.
These are 10-inch weld wheels on the rear. I have 4-inchers on the front for easy steering.
Nice easy steering.
Easy steering.
These skinny little tires you have there.
Yes.
What else have you done to it? What's
I bought it without the motor. I put the motor in because I needed to dispose of the motor.
Dispose of it?
Yes.
Why did we dispose of this motor?
I could not sell it. I removed it from another vehicle. Another vehicle that I had, and I had to do something with it. So this is, don't be pouring.
Oh, sorry.
So that's what we did with this.
What was this motor in before?
It was in a Pro Streeter, a 63 Nova Pro Streeter.
So a lot less weight in this one.
A little bit less weight, yes. Not so nice. You can see it's got nice primer on here.
It's a beautiful finish.
It has no dents, no rust yet.
Yep.
So if you come around to here and we can look inside, it only has two seats.
That's all you need, right?
And usually the person that's in the right seat wants to get out pretty quickly once we go for a little tour in the evenings.
Oh, yes. So,
but it runs pretty good. It's a death trap.
Well, define death. I mean, you haven't wrecked it yet, no dents?
I have not wrecked it yet, but I'm trying. It's always a possibility.
Hopefully we'll get there today.
It's always a possibility to injure some of the tin, maybe the right rear quarter panel, maybe, because it likes to take up two lanes of the road sometimes.
Well, that's good to know. It's on the passenger side, my side.
Yeah.
When we
and that's why the passenger usually wants to exit the vehicle quite quickly.
Oh, that's great. What's your plans for this? If you don't
sell it. You could come back here and look at the rear end. This could be not enough tire.
I really don't think it is.
So we could narrow the rear end.
Yep.
Put some more gear in it. Put the bottle back in it so it'll like it. Put some other traction devices on it and it would probably stand up on the bumper.
No problem. Send it to the moon, huh?
Yes.
That would be quite the fun thing.
But I'm not going to be the one to do the bumper stand.
I'll do all that for you, not a problem.
Somebody's gonna demonstrate that later. So.
Well, this thing's pretty badass. Let's, I say we take it for a quick spin.
Should we fire it up right now?
Yeah, just turn it on. Let's let them hear what it actually sounds like. This thing is mean.
it's being a little stubborn. There you go. Give that a little squirt.
Give it a little love there.
So it's not bad. That
is one beautiful sounding truck. We're gonna take it. We're gonna take it for a ride.
So we'll sit here and wait for the traffic to clear. We'll try not to plow through that piling ahead of us. But some people just don't like vehicles like this because it's just traction is always a problem. There. Okay. We'll have to bump it down a gear. But it's a nice cruiser. It rolls along, it's easy to drive, it stops, goes.
Feels great.
It's a nice summer ride.
Yeah, not this cold Washington winter ride. Not much heat in here.
No. The heater, the ducting, all that was thrown out. Can't have that extra weight. Slows you down.
This is quite the machine you have here, Tom.
And it seems to be quite bulletproof. You can't hurt it. It's like an undersized dinosaur.
It's unbreakable. See the sound on this machine.
Sometimes it's a little difficult to pull out into traffic, and you have to blend in, see?
Blend
when you
blend
have to
in.
Do that, sometimes you just have to just flip it to get into the traffic, see?
Oh, man.
So once you get out there, then you're all right.
Oh, that is so good. Well, that's all we got for you guys, so make sure you hit that like, the subscribe button, and all those other good things, and y'all have yourself a good day.
All right.
Now.
Aloha.